Cougar Pride Day, as we were saying, it's our eighth year doing this, and this is a day we kind of designate every spring to go out and just get back to our community of Cascade and the surrounding communities, Bernard, to feel more in our rural areas. And today it's a service day. You know, our community does so much for us. Our school is a town our size, a school is it's a big pillar of the community. And from coming to events to just financial support for what we do, it's a day for our kids to go back and just serve the people. You know, we have a lot of homeowners that maybe are incapable of doing some of this work themselves, and so we rake yards, we pick up sticks, we clean flower beds, gardens, we plant, we're with the Historical Society, we help them move some stuff, get ready for their summer exhibits and spring exhibits. Really, what anybody needs help with, we're willing to go out and help them with.